2 weeks' time, Michelle, the first championship, your first championship will start. What is your expectation?
I expect a really good floorball on the highest level and meet good players and play against the best countries in the world.
Laura, Finland is the host. Is there special pressure or what is your expectation?
It's an honor to get play the World Championship home, so it feels like really fun to have your country supporting you at the place. So it's not a pressure in a bad way, but it's a pressure in a good way.
And apart from playing at home, what's your motivation to play for your country?
Of course, it's to win, because we have two times now got a silver medal, so we go for gold this time.
So the next question is probably for all of you a little bit silly, as I'm going to ask which team is going to be in there or going to win gold. I'm pretty sure I know what answer I will get from each of you. So maybe let me change it. What is the real strength that win gold?
I think we have a lot of players with experience. We have also a lot of young players. And I think if we join together, we could be successful.
I think we have a good combination of players this time, much young, talented people, and also players that have been playing several times on this level. So I think that's our strength in these games.
Thank you. In about 3 weeks, we will know. What do you think will be the biggest surprise? If it's like, I don't know, the Queen will hand over the medal or Japan will become world champion, whatever. What do you think is the biggest surprise?